connais sous sans que ma problème pareil moi because c'est bas que à fumer en bas que vraiment sous à transport que connais à bolli à fatito on ta voir ça lundi ce connais on se pour dire ce qu'a donné
que à rien que me compte les follow land because this color I don't bill na for
Zaria 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 apa po Zaria
and will not dispute the fact that education is the key to development. That's why we appreciate this gesture.
We ask the blessings of Almighty God through the power of the Holy Spirit descend and remain upon us all.
This school is important in this community because the school not be there, and the people then they get constrained for coming at this village going at the other school. So if they don't build this school, I'm very happy about it because the picking them, they don't eat. Then suffering. I did teach the general subject within the school, within the mathematics, pre-book, English language, etc. I did expect a better goal where the pikin them in future then will come beneficial to the community and the country as a whole.
Most of we, the old one there, will not be get this opportunity for get school at this place also, will not be able to attend go far. Some of our brothers they would be go attend a Losa because of place for sleep. The school will not be able to go further. But now we don't get this place also now. We're glad we know say small picking and say we will get education.
Well, if you say this school also can bring light in the place because now we're born picking again, we know go to school. And part of this place also, entire village is the way surround inside Katik now. So.
Well, as a hospital director, we are not just in the hospital setup. We are in several community development programs, like agriculture. This agricultural development program, we started 5 years ago, was being sponsored by the St. John of God Development Company and the Hospitaller Brothers of the Netherlands. And through these two companies, we have been able to build agricultural grain stores, water and sanitation that was sponsored by Wild Geese. In the course of the implementation of this program, we happen to visit some of these communities, which happens to be Katik community here. And this Katik community, which is also part of the program of the agricultural food program, happened to make a humble appeal to our donors to provide them with a basic primary school structure for their children. And that is how this school happened to be built through the participation of me as hospital director of Mabenseni.